Yo, hey guys, Dopa here, and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls Remastered. On the last episode, we defeated that gaping dragon, and now we go into that Blight Town. And I guess in that Blight Town should be another bell. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Let's see if that door is the way to the Blight Town. Alright. They're not following me. Beware of strong poison. Yeah. Use the Blight Town key. That's the way to the Blight Town. Try jumping off. Really? I can just go around here. There are some ladders. And I guess that's it. Yeah, let's go down. Blight Town, okay. And that reminds me that area from Dark Souls 2. I don't remember how it was called, but it was dark and poisonous area too. How did you die? She was. He was. Or it's she. She must be she. She was fighting something. And fell down. Oh, this boy. Right. That's a dangerous place. Yeah, that's a really dangerous place. Gotta be careful. Blight Town. Oh my god. My rolling is terrible. What's that? Running down there. Okay. So now enemies won't die from one hit. And the game begins. The game begins right here. Alright, so it took only one shot to get me toxic. That's not okay. That guy down there has got some kind of staff. Must be shaman. Okay, there's a ladder. Almost fell down. A bonfire. Okay. Okay, let's go back and check that other ladder. Oh, we skipped over there. Whoa, 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 whoa. How do I lure them? Maybe from here. Okay, he noticed me. All right. Another one. Come on. Just a simple soul. Let's go back. I'm not sure I can jump over there. Let's carefully go downstairs. The world of fall. Yeah. That's a dangerous place over here. Dogs again. Can hear them already. Yeah. Shadow mask. Okay, shadow set. And it doesn't have any voice, I guess, right? Yeah, zero voice. And I really need voice. Can he reach this place? Uh-huh. What? Okay, I guess we're jumping over there. Oh. Where is the bonfire? This is not good. Lost my 9,000 souls and my humanity. Was the last cure for the toxins. Oh, bonfire. My toxins boiled up 3 times. Dry resignation? What do you mean? Humanity hit. Oh, he wasn't lying. Nice. Oh my God. There are some kind of spiders and flies down there. So, where now? Okay, I think we're going back. No ladders, no nothing. I wonder if I can jump over there. Let's see. I didn't think so. Oh, there is something over there. I missed. Is there a ladder up? I didn't see that. How and when and by who? Can I jump here? No, I cannot. Shit. Where the hell am I? What's that? My god, this place. Oh, okay. Okay, I see. I see. Oh, another blunt hit. I think he noticed me. Yeah. I don't think he can climb ladders. Can he? No, he cannot. What a mess. Hitting them in one swoop. So, who the hell are you? Oh my god. Again, that shit. What? You must be fucking kidding me, right? Oh! That shit. It's a fog wall. Oh, look at that. Power within. Is there anywhere else I can go from here? I don't think so. Okay, let's go. Wait, I can go down. I think it's the same. Yeah, it's the same place. Yeah. Let's double check that. Yeah, okay. I didn't miss anything, I guess. Funkies was the just an entrance. Yeah, simple entrance. No boss fights. Who the hell are you? On the other side, over here. Huh? Bravery. All right. Be wary of anywhere. What? Where is my treasure? No treasures here. Okay. Guess we're going here. No. Yeah, that won't work. I don't know, I need to find something. Wanderer hoods, Polishon. Okay, run. I'll look for a bonfire or something. Nothing. No bonfires, no nothing. I hate those toxic shits. What? That was not this location. Okay, I lost my souls again. Let's just speedrun this location somehow. Yeah, let's do that. Down. Let's jump down. Where are the ladders? Okay, okay, we're here, we're back here. Oh, that shit hit. hidden path. Okay, finally we reached this place again, and there is somewhere that shit shooting those stupid darts. And I have no idea where he is. Let's just grab souls and jump away. I lost my souls again. Come on. Grab that shit. Retrieval, very good. Very good. Very nice, come on. Ay 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 ay. Come on, come on. Very good. Very good, very good. The great Quolo, that is good. That is very good. Faster, faster. No need ladder, we can jump. Very good, very good. Sit down. Finally, we finished that stupid blight town. What just happened? And now we're going into the Great Hollow. Come on, come on. Good. Am I fat rolling or what? Is this a fat roll? I don't think it's a fat roll. Alright. Right. Now then, where? Downstairs, right? Okay, let's go downstairs. Ring that bell. Nice. Oh my god, can you climb that? Almost fell down. Jesus Christ. Hello. Really, I cannot go there. What the hell? Can't I crouch or something? Titanite chunk. Huh. I'm not sure. That's how I'm supposed to get down, but whatever. It worked. It just works. Good luck. Thanks. Oh, finally. A ladder. Another one. Perfect. Where's the bell? Give me the bell. Try jumping up. No. See? There is a ladder. And we have to jump off. Nice and easy. Okay, let's just go down. Or ring that stupid bell. I need twinkling titanites. Like 8 more. So I can reinforce my ultra great sword. What the hell? Whoa! They're strong. And they drop only like 50 souls. It's not fair. Mushrooms. Titanite chunk. I need winkling titanite. Not it. Okay, it's a big one. And I guess no smaller are stronger than the big ones. Or maybe not. Okay. They're pretty strong. Cursed. Perfect. Perfecta. No fucking poison with that rope. While cursed, HP is hot. Lifting the curse requires a purging stone or the aid of the healer in New Londor. Okay, remove that screen aid. I don't really care about that, you know. We're gonna get cursed much more. Oh, they're not attacking. Okay, so if I don't hit them, they won't attack me. Okay, what's that? A boss fight? No, it's not a boss fight. Thanks goodness gracious. Oh, bonfire. I need that. Oh my god. Sit down. So now I'm supposed to get over there. Okay, I have to roll. I have to roll. Oh my god. Okay, it's not reaching me. Dragon greatsword. This is the dead end. I'm not gonna find anything here. Making some progress now. We're somewhere almost upstairs. And I cannot go. You must be kidding me, right? Is this a joke or what? How do I get out of this place? My goodness gracious. Really? I cannot go up here? I don't know, it's a glitch or... what? Okay, let's see. No ladders, no nothing. Yeah, I have to go here. And I cannot go there. I don't get that. Am I stuck? Okay, I cannot fast travel. My bonfire is down there, so if I use Homeward Bow and just teleport back. Back down there. And... I don't see any other path. Maybe this tree over here? What if I... No, that won't work. It doesn't connect to anything. Someone can explain me in the comments, is this supposed to be like this? Or it's... What was that? Oh my goodness gracious. Good luck. Can I leave a message? How do I leave the message? Weakness heal. Yeah, weakness heal because I don't know. How do I get out of here? Oh my goodness gracious, finally, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Straight to the bonfire, I don't care about anything. Okay, that hole over there. We're going to that hole. Strange creature. Enemy. He's begging for something. Oh. Ow. They deal some damage. Nah. They're strong. Okay. Alright. That's what I liked. Imminent lava. What do you mean, lava? Amazing chest ahead. It's good. Wait. I need to switch to my normal weapon. What are you doing? Wow.
Fuck you. Let's see. Will this work? No. Yeah, it worked. Now the poison build is new again. Nice. Worked. No! Shit. Forgot about that explosion. Fuck that shit. What the fuck? God. That stupid poison, I have to wait every time. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, I don't think it's worth waiting for that poison to wear off. She kills me in one hit anyways. So let's just go in. Fucking poison. Now it wasn't finished. Oh my god. Fucking leg. Fuck. Okay. I've got that. That half a second of start ruined everything. Whoa, how that didn't hit me. Thank you. finally, Jesus Christ. My goodness gracious. Oh my god.
Finally.
Will this shit disappear someday? Oh, yeah. Nice. Gates open. Now we finally can enter that fortress. Another bonfire? Demon ruins. Okay. This area looks dangerous. Let's not go here. Not now, at least. Can I go up? No. What's that? Nothing. Okay, now. Charmer ahead. Talk.
Oh dear, what have we here? Are you a new servant?
Yeah,
But you have no eggs. No matter. Go along and have audience with our fair lady. I pray that you will mind your manners.
Okay, more of a rest. Imminent death. Tears ahead. Amazing chest. It's another spider. But this one is good, I guess. Enjoying opponent abandoned the former, yes. Pyromancy, great chaos fireball. Chaos servants. Okay. Okay. What's over here? Nothing. Nice. All right, let's get out of here. Wait, actually now I don't have to go to Farming Shrine. I have reinforced my Estus flask. I can go straight to that fortress. Yeah. Let's go buy some purging stones. Maybe like 3. Also, I've got some kind of coal. Maybe I could give that to the Andre. Let's go and see if we can do that. Yeah, I will go to Farming Shrine anyways. Finally finished with that light down. I have to get out of here and not to die.
What a mistake. What a fucking mistake. Now on the way back to that fucking Quillock domain. What if I kill that bitch? What's that? Firekeeper soul, nice. Let's go back to Fighting Shrine.
Why, you monster! The fair lady! What have you done? What have you done?
Aye. Go fuck yourself. Where is the Texas? Okay, so that bonfire isn't working. And I shouldn't be able to get back there. That's a good news. Maybe I'll get to the different one. We'll see. Okay, let's go to the closer bonfire to that exit. Jesus Christ, this area is so difficult. Okay, both of them are coming. I guess I'm just skipping them. They're just wasting my time. Oh, finally. Natural light. Dingy hood, dingy robe, dingy gloves, what? Black eye orb? Dead. What do you mean dead? How do I reinforce my Estus flasks now? Who killed her?
Did you ring the second bell?
Yeah.
That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem.
What problem?
It's noisy. It snores. And its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn. That stench. And I was really beginning to like it.
Oh,
here.
It's foggy here.
Maybe it's time I do something about it.
What? What?
Maybe it's... maybe...
Who are... Oh.
Well, I see you made it out.
Yeah.
Yeah, I made it out safely too. I have my pyromancy of the Great Swamp, so... I can use your manage with a bit of care.
What the fuck is that?
By the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you. Ah, and unless you find the magic's unsavory.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Well, that's a shame. But it's your choice. I'm on the fringe. Yeah, I know. Undead or not, that's who I am. I only wish that I could have repaid you somehow.
What?
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you. Oh, and I'll be pleased to assist. Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use. Some. Here, first take this.
Flame from the Great Swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Well, let's get started right now.
Modify equipment. Okay, sell some pyromancers.
Goodbye. Be safe, friend.
Don't what you the dare fuck go. Are you?
I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frapt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment?
Yeah.
Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
What?
Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution.
You could feed them.
Farewell.
Doesn't look like Gwyn's friend or whatever who said he was.